Kaiji reacts to Serial Experiments Lane, episode 1. I've only heard about it through a couple of my friends and this anime YouTuber named Glass Reflection. I'm going to post my full reaction on my OnlyFans, and I'm gonna give you the highlights on my YouTube. Follow me on Instagram at KaiGengona. That's where I'm at the most. And Twitter, and subscribe to my YouTube, subscribe to my OnlyFans. We're just gonna get right into it. Let's go.
I don't know what to expect.
I know the opening song though.
Okay, here we go. So I'm at 00. I'm about to press play. 3, 2, 1.
Weird layer 01.
Weird layer 01. In the p- Uh-oh.
That girl's gonna kill herself.
What is she saying? What is she saying? I
don't need to stay in a place like this.
It was the first time in a long time I've seen a brown person in an anime. She just martyred herself, but was successful.
Is she in the telephone lines or some shit?
If you stay in a place like this, you might not be able to connect.
She said that out loud! She said, can't you be quiet?
I wonder what her deal is.
Can't you be quiet? You're not good with computers? That's gonna change. You should at least check your email once a day. What's up to you? Her friend just... Mail from a dead girl? What? That shit is creepy. We're getting into some creepy territory right now. Very creepy. Are you like on LSD? You must be on LSD. You must be on some psychedelic.
Yeah, you're on LSD.
What's it like when you die?
It really hurts.
Wait, that's not funny. But why am I laughing?
Reminds me of when I got home.
Here it is. The moment you're gonna talk to a dead girl. I got mail from a dead girl. Mail from a dead girl. Mail from a dead girl. Hello, how are you?
Why did you die?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
I guess.
No reaction? No reaction! What? What a mom. Damn.
Imagine that. Your f-ing daughter says to you at the dinner table, I got mail from a dead girl who killed herself last week. No reaction.
Bruh, did another person kill themselves?
Do not kill yourself. Thank you very much. This is Kaiji. Nice to meet you.
Come to the Wired as soon as you can.
Don't go to the Wired, bruh. You finna die.
Oh, great. Now you're a f-ing hologram. This is Halo.
It's Halo Reach, to be continued.
Well, holy shit. That was crazy.
Yeah.
Thank y'all so much for watching. It's Kaiji.